New at 6, a fire at a Portsmouth church this afternoon. Firefighters got to the fullness of God's ministry just after 1 o'clock this afternoon. That's on Chestnut Street near Effingham. No one was injured. A fire chief tells us there was a lot of smoke damage inside the church. Investigators are still working to figure out how the fire started.